Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between absolute poverty and relative poverty. So let's start. So our general idea is absolute poverty is when the minimum needs that are required to be fulfilled is not fulfilled, then it is called as your absolute poverty. But in case of relative poverty, what it is basically the condition of a family when the condition of family doesn't matches the condition or the minimum average standard of the society. So let's try to know the difference between them. So in the case of absolute poverty, it is a state in which person or family is highly deprived of basic needs for making their livelihood difficult. So in this, the family is not able to maintain their livelihood also. In that scenario, it is absolute poverty. But in the case of relative poverty, it is a condition wherein person or family is unable to reach the minimum average standard in the society they are staying in. Okay, so it is a kind of a relative poverty. Like if some person or family is staying somewhere, then in that particular society, the standard that particular person is not able to match, then in that scenario, that is relative poverty. Next thing is, if we talk about indicates poverty in relation to what? So absolute poverty indicates the poverty in relation to level of income needed to fulfill the basic needs. Okay, so it basically tells us about how much level of income is needed to fulfill or match the basic needs of a person or a family. But in the case of relative poverty, it indicates the economic status of others in the society that needs to be matched. Okay, next thing is, if we talk about the standard, then absolute poverty remains consistent over time. Okay, so it remains constant, but if we talk about the relative poverty, it changes over time. Why? So because person moves from one society to another society, so it keep changing. Okay, next thing is, if we talk about the measure, then absolute poverty is measured using your poverty line. But if we talk about your relative poverty, it is measured using your Gini coefficient and Lorentz curve. And if we talk about where it is found, then your absolute poverty is found in developing countries. And if we talk about the relative poverty, it is found in developed countries. So this was all about the difference between absolute poverty and relative poverty. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.